One of the best things about Inoue's writing is his compelling characters and the themes in his manga. Real is a manga about wheelchair basketball, but saying that is kind of hard, because while it is the connection between all three main characters and has its moments of importance, it really takes a backseat to the character development, morphing the story into a psychological character drama. As I said earlier, Real contains three main characters, and by extension, giving its audience three different perspectives and dealing with the shitty hand dealt to them by life. Kiyoharu Togawa was a junior high sprinter and dreamed of being the fastest in the nation, but once he was in arm's reach of attaining this, it was ripped away from him, being diagnosed with osteosarcoma. After his leg was amputated from the knee down, he locks himself away in isolation. Then he meets Tora, who fulfills the role of a mentor, who then introduces Togawa to wheelchair basketball and his team, the Tigers. Hisanobu Takahashi is the typical cool guy jock. He's popular with the girls, captain of the basketball team, is smart, and a bully. He also has this obsession with judging people around him by ranking them from A to E class. He believes he's in A class until one day, he steals someone's bike, and while being chased by the owner, he rides into the street only to be met by a garbage truck, crippling him from the chest down. He then believes he has fallen from A to E class. After intense rehab sessions and meeting people like Shira Tori, who's the famous wrestler, the Scorpion, and Hanasaki, he lets go of his ranking system and the old him who was caged away shows through again. Same as his drive for basketball. Tomomi Nomiya, while he wasn't in an accident costing him his legs, he still has to deal with the guilt and grief for being responsible for the accident costing Yasumi her legs. When Nomiya is taking Yasumi for a walk, he runs into Togawa playing basketball. He plays against him, and after seeing his spirit while playing, Nomiya realizes that it is basketball that has brought him this far. But this is a realistic manga, and like real life people, these characters don't do a complete 180. When things aren't going their way, they revert to their old selves. Togawa, playing an individual sport for so long, struggles with the teamwork and lashes out on his teammates. Nomiya decides to become a pro basketball player, and after finding out that tryouts are being held for a pro team, he works his ass off in preparation for it. But he isn't picked, he doesn't make the cut, and in his depression, he gains weight, gets into a fight, thinks it's the end of his basketball journey, and gets arrested, wondering where exactly he went wrong. And Takahashi has times where he fails at something or has a setback occur. He quits and brings up rankings again, brushing off all his progress. But they are always pushing forward. When they turn away from their paths, they always end up back on it. This is because the series is ultimately about being a better person, despite your situations in life. It's about always moving forward and taking whatever life gives you and making the best out of it. And you can only help but feel closer to these characters when you see them struggle and eventually come out on top. Moments like when Takahashi finally lifts himself off the floor, or when Shiratori gets back into the squared circle, barely able to hold himself up, only to put on a spectacle of a wrestling match. Moments like these make you want to throw your arms up in victory for these triumphant moments. Also, something that adds to the beauty of Real is that while Takahashi and even Nomiya earlier in the series sees being in a wheelchair as some sort of handicap in life, the story never portrays it as such and never glorifies the use of having both legs, but it instead works actively against that notion. The beauty in Real is its characters, its themes, and its overall message of it being okay if you don't win, just don't lose. The manga is a real treat and you should seriously read it. Thank you very much, and have a great day.